cut off by Anderson. He goes short. His kick's not great, though. It's come back to Zach Richards. Left boot inside 50. Flying over the top, Callow! Great mark from Jackson Callow. Had the sit, and he'll have a shot to bring up Norwood's third goal.
It was an extremely good mark from Callow, and isn't it amazing, Bonds, that Richards had the ball, and instead of bombing the ball this time, which is what they've done all game, he put it a little bit lower, put it in front, allowed Callow to come onto it, and more importantly, didn't allow the West Spare defender to get across to the contest and spoil it. And as a result, Norwood looked to kick their first goal in a couple of quarters of footy.
Really needs to kick it. Kick from about 40 metres. Looked right off the boot. Norwood have a goal.